How to graph piecewise defined function? My function is negative 2 for x between negative 1 and 3, and my function is x minus 3 line for x that is greater or equals to the positive 3. So right here, it's not bad to understand that my function is y equals negative 2, and right here, it's not bad to understand that my function is y equals x minus 3. How to graph this piecewise defined function? We need to start from the restrictions for x. For x between negative 1 and 3, right here on this interval, my function is supposed to be y equals negative 2. And after 3, x greater or equals 3, my function is supposed to be y equals x minus 3. Let me use another color, so you will see the difference. So after 3, my function is y equals x minus 3. It's really easy to graph y equals negative 2 because it is just horizontal line. And this horizontal line we have between negative 1 and positive 3, so right here from negative 1 to positive 3, we have horizontal line y equals 2. I use blue color for this segment. This is y equals negative 2. And starting from 3, it's going to be the line y equals x minus 3. How to graph y equals x minus 3? We need to know just a couple of points. I will take these points after 3 because it's reasonable. I need to draw it after 3. So let me start from 3. 3 minus 3 will give me 0. So point will be 3, 0. It is here. And after that, let's take number 4. Here you'll get 4 minus 3. That is number 1. And the point will be 4, 1. So right here it's going to be 0.4, 1. And here is my line. Y equals x minus 3. Now we need to figure out what point is excluded, what point is included. First of all, you need to start from the intervals. The line y equals negative 2, you have for x greater or equals to negative 1. So this point is shaded. And less than 3, that means that this point must be excluded. And the line y equals x minus 3, we have for x greater or equals 3, so this point is included. That's how to graph this piecewise defined function. So once again, you must understand that before positive 3 from negative 1 to 3, you graph horizontal line y equals negative 2, and after that you graph the line y equals x minus 3. After you graph both line segments, you need to figure out what point is included, what point is excluded. Non-strict inequality here means that x equals 3 is included to the line segment y equals x minus 3. Right here, negative 1 included, 3 is excluded, whole shaded.